What's going on, guys? It's Sunday Gaming here, back with another video. And in this video, we're just continuing where we left off, so let's get into it. Hey, what's this? Oh, the drawbridge, okay. That isn't what I want to pull out.
Does this look familiar to you?
This guy. I think I'm gonna sell.
Food is life.
The shotgun, I just got these new ones, so I don't need one of them.
Worry not, you can buy it back if you like. I saw you eyeing that one. I see. Anything else? Delighted to. I'm skilled at all sorts of work. Good day, then.
Wait, is this the key to that house at the with the red chimney? I kinda wanna go see. Which house was it?
Dude, I remember it's the house that
jump scare was at. I just realized how to get to that house. Never forget your 5th birthday. I just want to do that real quick. Are you being worth it?
Yes. These hands are more dexterous than one might think. Till next we meet.
I'm guessing we can't hold it. We just kind of have to get by it somehow. Oh wait, isn't this the where the beginning of the game took place, where I got chased by a giant horde of zombies? I need to smoke it there. There's a lot that I haven't, you know, there's a good bit that I haven't explored. I think I need to go back and get through that area. Explosives seem to be the first ever. I don't know, there's more of them there. Where'd it go?
Mother Miranda, if it's for you, I'd do anything.
I'll just be taking this.
Wait. What are you doing with Mother's special child?
She's not hers.
Oh, you have something to say?
What do you mean, Mother's special child?
Mother wants her baby back.
Don't screw with me.
Wait, please. If you take it, then the others laugh at me. But if I do better than them...
What do I care?
Wait, just a little longer, please.
What's so funny?
You're stupid. You talk too much.
I agree.
It's all over. I plugged the way in.
What are you...
This is my territory. And I won't let you leave.
Shit. Damn freak. Get out of here.
Is it the Kino Shack in the mine? Oh, great.
Thank you.
my way out or not, figure that out, but I do want to get this thing. What's the chest here?
What was that?
You'd be asking, why am I going to ride a giant fish just to get to the time, right? I want to get this shirt. I don't know what it is. Maybe it was good.
What the hell? Research post or something? What the fuck are they doing here?
Get off of me!
Stay the fuck down!
Ethan! I gotta say, I'm surprised you made it this far.
Yo, what the fuck?
It'd be a shame if something happened to you now.
Sure, Chris. Why not? You killed Mia. Now do me and finish the job!
Hey, Cap. I'm getting some serious motion readings out here. We should move on.
What kind of readings? What's moving?
Unknown. But my guess is we've been here too long, and Miranda knows it.
Hey, hey, did you say Miranda? How are you involved?
Leave it alone, Ethan. You are out of your depth. What about the sample analysis?
It's definitely related to the mold.
Stay out of our business, Ethan.
What business? Time for this.
Wait. Miranda is already preparing a sound.
Miranda sent you to slow me down? You're pathetic.
Not you.
What are you talking about? What the fuck is wrong with you?
I just autosave there, so I think that's where we're gonna end this episode, guys. Thanks for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you always get notified whenever I upload. Links to my podcast, Twitter, and social media description below, so make sure you check that out. Once again, guys, thanks for watching. I'll see you next video. Peace.